Hi, and welcome to CloudNets, where networks meet cloud. But what does it mean, networks that meet cloud, network cloud, that everyone is talking about? What is it? So there's a short answer and there's a long answer. The long answer is that network cloud is a cloud-native, software-based, high-scale networking infrastructure that can run multiple network functions over a disaggregated and distributed hardware. Got it? Now, let's try the short version. The short version, you only need to remember three things in order to understand what is network cloud. One is distribution and disaggregation, DND if you may. Two, network cloud software-based infrastructure. And three, orchestration. Now let's talk about each of those items for a minute. Distributed and disaggregation. Item number one. Distributed and disaggregation means that you disaggregate software from hardware, but in the hardware part, in the network cloud white boxes part, you group multiple boxes into one cluster. That means that you look at all those boxes, at multiple boxes, multiple white boxes, as a shared unified infrastructure pool, a pool of resources that serves the upper layer application. Why should you care? Because disaggregating software from hardware is simply not enough. You need the ability to use few types of white boxes across your entire network. You have a couple of types of white boxes in your repository. You build from them any type and any scale of site in your network, and this is very important. The second part is the cloud-native software architecture. That means that those network functions, those applications, those service instances are running on the hardware as microservices in containers. That means that you can run multiple network functions over the same architecture, over the same hardware. And this is important for you. You should care, because running a single software instance or a single network function over the hardware is simply a poor use of those hardware resources, which are very expensive. And three, orchestration. Orchestration is the automation of processes and tasks that has to do with service management, with the infrastructure management, with basically managing the entire network cloud. Why should you care? Because otherwise, if you do those tasks manually, this will simply not scale to the size of the network you want. So the three things you need to remember in order to know what is network cloud: one, distributed and disaggregated infrastructure; two, cloud-native software architecture; and three, that's right, orchestration. Now you know what is network cloud, and I will see you next time for more. Thank you very much for watching.